Oh, so you're giving me M. Bison again, huh? Man, those gut punches ain't no joke. I heard this, I saw it say something about a reversal. Oh, you know what? Let me forget about that. I'm about to lose. Oh, I'm about to lose. Oh boy, that was too close. I was not even paying attention. Man, I wasn't even paying attention. That is crazy.
Not yet.
Idiot. Do you think the fist of someone like you, one whose life has already expired, can even reach me? I've been waiting for you. Everything is going according to plan.
It's something that this guy has that they want, huh? Oh no, he might be the one to give me. Oh no. Oh, they actually let him unleash one on me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There we are. See if two can play at this game. He might be the one. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wait, who got it? Oh my god. Try, oh yeah, definitely. Oh, come on. This is crazy. Oh, he must be the boss. This. You know what? I'm trying to. They let him get like everything. Come. Oh, God, you kidding me? This is the part of. Oh, they let him get it. I was gonna say, boy, they would have let him get it that time. Oh, that was like the toughest moment in this whole story. Man, I might have to adjust the audio on that reaction. Lay your bitch ass out. Oh, this guy doesn't die.
Oh, good sir. Whoa, that looks painful. Can you stand? What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
I couldn't kill him.
Oh, I see. I guess they still haven't finished the job. Damn it! I still wasn't able to find my friend yet. An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadaloo. Probably was tricked into it. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons? My friend has been making mistakes for what seems like forever, and every time I got the same call for help. My friend Rashid, please save my life! Or something like that. So I helped, but never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend. This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Good, sir.
No way do I have to fight this guy again. Ain't no way.
Right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Well then, Abel, why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles!
So cool! Master Zongief!
That was nice, Charge. However, you need to develop a lot more muscle power! Muscle!
Gorgeous! I love it!
It's cutting. It's time.
I understand. Everyone, hurry!
Understood. We go now!
Yes! Roger, sir!
Something's wrong.
Thank you. think we finally lost him. My, oh my. And you're the one who gave up everything to save her.
Just stop it!
Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already? Way to go!
She may be an ugly doll, but she must surely have a role to play. Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty, show it to me now. Let's dance in ecstasy.
Oh man, I gotta fight against my... Gotta fight against my fave here. See, with a game like Street Fighter, you understand why it's like, it's better to play with a fight stick opposed to the general controller.
You blighter!
I need to... Oh man, I thought you were gonna jump. Oh! Oh, they're stepping it up a bit.
To see everything.
This pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
Oh, nice. Gonna unwrap this. Oh, man. He's not playing. One thing about, Vega, you gotta stay out of that air when he bounced off that wall. See? He'll catch you. Oh! You gotta be kidding me. Oh, man. This is gonna be a one for the books. Damn! Alright. These variations of life consumption is not fair at all. Oh, you! Nice. Come on. Well, I had to get him somehow, some way.
guess it didn't kill him. You wake up already?
I see. I'll leave for now.
What now? Oh, it's her.
We came back here for now to regroup, but we will be going back to the Shadaloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moons.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
You okay? Do you know who I am?
We? You're the one who stopped my madness. Merci beaucoup.
Charlie. You forgot this.
Nash? Huh?
I really understand how you feel, but Helen
might have some new information to share with us.
I see everybody's here. So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes. But it depends on you.
To the friend of that person, the Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moon. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts. But you, who are the friend of that person, you can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume you can decipher it?
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet. If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught. I'm very excited. Of course, you will finally get to kill Bison.
I can only do what is in my ability to do. But I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like that.
I don't have the strength to do that. However, maybe they do.
Don't say that! Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win. If you win with the power given from my lord and the prophecy...
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still. But Bison's psycho power keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I have...
Did you get frightened and decide to chicken out? All right, I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever. Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time. So I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
I think I'm gonna keep my distance from this guy. Time. I was just waiting for it too.
Thank you.
devour his soul like the others.
You must go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.
Now everybody is here. Well then, we're going back to the Shadaloo base.
Nash and Rashid?
I just received a report. They believe they found a way to stop the moons.
That's amazing. Then let's leave it to them to stop the moons. We'll go there to defeat Bison.
I'll go with you.
You certainly made us wait for a long time.
Then I'm sure you'll work twice as hard. Right?
We'll all work hard.
Black Moon is still intact!
All of our attempts have been ineffective.
What's the current evacuation status?
People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated.
After 130 days of silence, a blonde-haired child had appeared who was equally filled with fire and water. That child listened to the wishes of those people who had true compassion. Welcome, Lord Urien.
I heard about a fool who was bitten by her own dog.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
You're going to wait until I stop the moons, okay?
Yeah!
see that your skills have improved very much.
Thanks!
My team will handle this.
Thank you. Again, psycho power.
Take these.
Best of luck.
Same to all of you.
Cut.
It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today. You should feel honored. Begin!
Watch out!
Master Dantius!
My turn!